A major terror conspiracy was foiled in the national capital after the Delhi police's special cell arrested two suspected Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorists from Sarai Kale Khan area in southeast Delhi, officials said on Tuesday. Abdul Latif Mir, aged 22, a resident of Doru village in Baramulla district, and Mohammed Ashraf Khatana, aged 20, a resident of Hath Mulla village in Jammu and Kashmir's Kupwara district, were nabbed on Monday night. Two semi-automatic pistols, along with 10 cartridges, were recovered from them, the Deputy Commissioner of Police, Special Cell Sanjeev Kumar Yadav said. The DCP told the media that, on the basis of the information received, a trap was laid near Millennium Park, Sarai Kale Khan, and two suspected terrorists, who are residents of Jammu and Kashmir, were apprehended around 10:15 p.m. Reports suggest that the arrested militants were planning a terror attack in Delhi.